robot use vision or camera as a primary sensor, and you can store image as a collection of pixels, just like on a TV screen. So if robots see me just sitting like this, then all my images will be stored in one set of pixels. Now, if I move my arm, then position of pixels representing my arm and hand will move. And robot can detect this movement using a technique called optical flow. So in this case, my face won't move, but my hands and arm move. Using optical flow, robot can detect this movement.